the 24th of December, 2023. 2024 could be the year the PC finally dumps x86 for ARM, all thanks to Windows 12 and Qua. It's been a very long time coming, but it looks like it's finally happening.